Hello. Back at it with Pokemon Daybreak. And as you can see, Curly isn't on the team anymore. We have Merc the Metang, who is unfortunate I could not get a shiny Beldum. So normal Metang, normal colored Beldum will do. Now then, let's make my way. Town it is. Off we go! No, hey! How'd you get it? You made it. I want to see how far along you've come while we do. Do whatever we're doing for Blake. Let me heal your team quickly. And let's battle. Well, that was kind of him to heal, even though it wasn't really necessary. Oh shit, he started off with the bay guy. Confusion. Yeah, okay. Oh, you had the eject button. That was smart. You're also so much stronger than me. Holy shit, I'm glad Metang is freaking powerful and it's just psychic. Nope, good thing Curly are. The Bagon's back. And he's probably gonna go for Bite again, so I'll go into Zinnia. Predicting, you son of a bitch. Have a nice day. Oh! Okay, yeah, that might be a little bit of a problem considering Merc is the only one that can actually handle it. So Zinnia's probably gonna take an L here. Yeah, okay. Confusion. Ow. Oh, that was a crit too? Oh, shit. Wait, don't. No. Don't tell me. Okay, hold on. Damn, I was gonna see if this confirmed his ability being no guard. But I don't even get the chance. Fucking jump kick. Can you miss that? What? Oh, what the hell, Blake? I should have trained more. Fine. Do you ever not miss? Cause goddamn. Son of a bitch. Of course, he had a berry that fucking increases speed if it was lowered. Of course, he did. Yeah, Karko was. Okay, seriously, what is your ability? You have never missed that attack. Not once. And Jungkook and High Jungkook are not known for hitting a whole bunch. Oh my fucking god. Fuck, your Hitmonlee! Yeah, alright. Well, we all know it's just a fluke. Anyway, I heard Plateau City has the next gym location, so I'ma head there. I've got a good feeling we'll run into Squad Zero again there. See ya. I hate your Hitmonlee so much, Blake. I hate that thing. I hate it. I don't like it. Not one bit. And we are fully healed. Whoever lived here definitely left in a hurry. How may I help you? Let's see, what do you have? Prism scale, the tooth and scale. Nothing I have requires these. But it's funny to see that Naplin's in this game. Is it? Good day, have you been trying your hand at catching the Beast of the Sea? Ah, that's an old rookie rod. Fantastic. I have a spirit upgraded rod you can have. Oh, we got the high grade rod. Practice makes perfect. Maybe someday you'll catch yourself a monster of a Magikarp. Okay then, let's see what encounters we have here. Nothing interesting. Ooh, okay, there was a tooth here. Free. Surprised. Nope, nothing there. Nothing there either. This is a very small town. Ooh, that looks like a berry spot. Oh, it's a revive. I'll take it. Considering I used one. My electric-type Pokémon severely struggle with the Pokémon inside the mountain. It's hard for us, but we'll get there eventually. Toraya Road. Oh, why you took me with Charmander? Oh, this game tempts me so bad. Oh, if I get a shiny Charmander, I have to catch it. How are my balls looking, though? Not good. Let's see what I can sell. Nothing. I have nothing I can sell. Alright. About like 3 great balls then. That'll do. I'm going to move. Nope, alright, I'm forced to go around you then. No, there's a rustling grass! Pokemon breeder at Anya. Okay, so you're not that high level. That's good to know. I know who to use confusion on, and water pulse the Kadabra. Oh, you would have Thunder Punch. Well, good thing for my high level. Why did I say lab? It's level. What? English me. Speak. A Magby and an Elekid. Oh my god, you actually hit Thunder. Whoa. Okay. Yo, these babies ain't messing around. What the hell? Oh, you freaking bastard. Bulldoze definitely will finish the Magby off. And also the Smoochum, surprisingly. Oh, you have Ice Punch? Okay. I forget, Bulldoze hits everything. There's a wrestling patch of grass. That could have been anything. Freaking Pokemon really got in the way. Alright, off we go. There's an item there and a bunch of berries. Nope, that's a Ponyta. Why did I put my skin type in front? It's the weakest. Run. Good, but I have no idea what any of these berries do, but I'm taking them. See what I encounter. Oh, an electric. The log could be chopped. Okay, I can't go that way. Only up. I love scary turners that come up here. You didn't scare me, but I'm very much gonna kick your ass for trying. That's a Bulldoze. But I feel I should focus the Rhyhorn. Down it goes very easily. You Will-O-Wisp, a special attacker. And I forgot he had that Rossberry. Again, burn the wrong Pokemon. Rapsal has this weird thing for walking berries. I can't find any. Oh, do you have a spare? Sure. There you go, bud. Happy to help. Dawnstone! Huh.
Okay.
Quick, sand attack! You have a Tauros. Okay. I am a steel type, so that might not do as much as... Oh my god, I still take a chunk. I did nothing. And of course you have Earthquake. Because why not? Water Pulse. Water Pulse. I'm probably gonna have to go heal up this battle. This Tauros is hitting me hard. I'm sure Gee can handle it. It's confused. Oh, of course, I thought I was gonna go for Skull Bash. Well, I still ate that Earthquake. So, I guess it worked out. Oh, of course he has a Pignite. Ooh, that might actually do a bit. Maybe dragon, but whew. You're still alive. I'm glad Gee is a dragon, because oh god, that would have hurt a lot more. Ooh, Crunch, I can get rid of Bite. It's not outrageous. I can't see all that well. Back to the Pokemon Center. That is a Machop. There we go, fully healed. What is this I have run in? Another Ponyta. Oh, thank God I can actually run away from it. Uh-oh. Now what have I run into? Gothita. Okay. Wait, don't tell me this thing has shadow tag. Are you kidding me? Why is that your ability? At least you can't do anything to Merc, so... Goddamn shadow tag fucking Gothitas. No. Well, this is not a freaking water fit. So I guess I'll take that. Oh, a red shard. I'm sure that'll come in handy. Oh, I can get a Larvitar. Oh! Ooh, a sunstone. Okay. Go away, Maractus. I don't want you. Yeah. I'll take it. Oh shit! I got you in one quick ball. Oh, I gotta get you out of the piece. Alright, guess I'm doing that off screen. Flying type usually suffer against rock types, but I figured out the best combination. Even though your Arcan's a higher level. Okay. That's a problem. Glad I got the crit, but I can't do any more. Merc. Poor Aerodactyl. Oh, I get my priority move. No, I probably don't really need it. Repel. Me and my Pokemon break bricks all day long. Now we can use our technique in battle. Heal Merc. So this way. Oh, I'm still in the bag. That did not do as much as I thought. I guess there was very tanky.
Okay.
And a sock. Ouch. Okay, that's a bit of a problem. Oh my god, that was with just a one intimidate. Yikes. At least they hurt itself. Definitely don't want to give that one to D. This thing's clearly faster. So, Antlion. I'm sure you will. I think I'm gonna end it here. I got some training to do off screen, it seems. So, hope you all enjoyed. Have a good day whenever you watch it. Goodbye.